welcome to this week. This week we're going to be talking about your microbiome, of course, and what you can do to feed it, i.e. what foods you can eat, to achieve a healthy microbiome. And looking long view, we're going to be taking a look at your diet. You're doing a food log, and you're going to be comparing that to another cultures of your choosing, which is why I'm standing by a food, taco truck. So let me know if you have any questions, and I hope you enjoy this topic.